do subscribe to the channel and click the bell icon for regular updates.
A very good afternoon everyone, this is Dude Chennai once again back with another video. Today is Sunday 27th of August. I am planning to give a review about the saddlebag I'm using. என்ன saddlebag யூஸ் பண்ணுறேன், அதோட கெப்பாசிட்டி எவ்வளோ, வாட் ஆர் த அட்வான்டேஜஸ், வாட் ஆர் த டிஸ்அட்வான்டேஜ், எவ்ரிதிங் ஐம் பிளானிங் டு கிவ் அ ரிவ்யூ அபவுட் இட். திஸ் இஸ் அ saddlebag ஐம் யூஸிங் ரைட் நவ். ஐ யூஸ் இட் ஒன்ஸ் இன் மை லைஃப், ஒரு தடவை தான் யூஸ் பண்ணியிருக்கேன். த டூ வென் ஐ வென்ட் டு ஹைதராபாத் இன் மை பைக். அண்ட் திஸ் இஸ் வியட்டாரா, வியட்டாரா கிளா. There are two variants in Vietara Claw, Vietara Claw Mini and Vietara Claw Large. This is the larger one and the total storage is about 55 liters. These are the bungee ropes which is used to tie this bag tightly with the bike. And talking about this bag, it's 55 liters capacity as I told before, and it's not waterproof, it's water resistant. It would manage about a slight rain, but heavy rains are cannot be managed by this bag. Heavier mala penjidna, the water will easily get inside, and to avoid that, it has a provisional rain cover which is used to cover this bag. Though the bag seems to be a bit smaller or lighter, even a gypsy, a dirt sack gypsy is about 50 liters or so. This is 55 liters and it's really comfortable and handy too. And it has a shoulder shoulder thing. We can hang it in the shoulder also while carrying. And these are the clips which is used to tie the bag with the bike. And these are the ropes which is used to tie the bag with the bike. These two ropes are used to tie it in the side guards, and this is used to tie it to the back side. And these are the clips which is used to tighten the bag after storing the things in it. And there are two provisionals which are given outside. These are also water resistant, not waterproof. This one and this one, each of 3 liters or 4 liters capacity. And there is a zip inside where we can keep our chargers and our accessories, camera, anything, mobiles and something. And there is a zip outside too. Therefore, thus there are five spaces in this bag, I guess. The main part, this one, this small point, this small zip, this zip, and the two side. And these sides can be clipped in and tightened using this. Now let me show you the storage of this bag by adding my clothes in it. This is my clothes, this is my wardrobe, these two shelves are my clothes. I have taken a set of 7 formal shirts and my formal pants, and 6 of my t-shirts, 4 of my towels, and 7 of my shorts and tracks, 5 shorts and 2 tracks, and 3 jeans. After loading my dresses, there is still more space for my laptop and my shoes or slippers or anything. There's a space for laptop, there's some space for my shoes. I can keep my chargers here, and this place I didn't fill, and these two side I didn't fill anything. I can keep my water bottles here or some energy drinks or like that, something also. After keeping everything inside, just close the zip and mount it on the bike. I'll show you how to mount this bag in a bike after some time. And once it rains, just take this cover and put it in this bag. That's it. And tight it using this rope. Yep. That's it for the review. This is a short review and this is my first review of a product. Oh. vlog is getting ready, and once again thank you so much for watching my video, guys. Hope you all like it. Do give this video a like and comment your thoughts about it, and the link to buy this product will be in the description below. Do check it out, and if you haven't subscribed to my channel, do click the subscribe button and click the bell icon for regular updates. Thank you, bye bye, have a great weekend.